Well, two New Mexico women have been charged in a deadly home invasion. A Dona Ana County grand jury has indicted Silver Pearl Bentecord and Rachel Cadillo on charges of aggravated burglary and conspiracy to commit aggravated burglary. Investigators say both women accompanied four men on January 1st. They allegedly broke into the home of a mixed martial artist fighter, Joseph Torres. Torres fought back, even killing one of the suspects.